When was the last time you felt an earthquake? Earthquakes can certainly be very terrifying, and it will always catch you off guard. It is scary because big earthquakes can topple buildings over and make a house crumble. But what causes an earthquake? Earthquakes are usually caused when rock underground suddenly breaks along a fault. This sudden release of energy causes the seismic waves that make the ground shake. Now, it can be a small tremble that can barely be felt, or it can be so big that you won't be able to keep your balance while it's happening. Earthquakes can be so destructive, and that's why people are being bombarded by earthquake drills. This way, if a big one hits your area, you'll know what to do and what not to do. It was 8:30 in the morning in Anchorage, Alaska. The day was starting out peaceful and normal, and one family was getting ready for the day as they would normally do. Tony, the father, was making coffee in the kitchen, feeding his infant son, and getting his six-year-old ready for school. It's something Tony had always done countless times, and it was very much of a routine for him now. But what happened next was so out of the family's daily routine. As Tony was feeding his baby, he thought he felt the initial signs of an earthquake. He heard a slow rumble that quickly increased in volume while the ground started shaking. He knew he had to act fast because he knows how destructive earthquakes can be. So amidst the panic and confusion, he tried rounding up his kids while his wife was in the back room. He told Viral Hog that he noticed his 4-year-old middle child was not upstairs, so he headed to get her when the earthquake started growing immensely. He then yelled for his wife and other children as the earthquake fully hit. He decided to grab his other two children that were with him while his 1-year-old was in the high chair because he knew he was safe for a moment. Then he came back running to get his 1-year-old while his daughter was clinging to his arm. Tony added that just as he began heading for his daughter, his wife suddenly came out of the back bedroom, and they both found their 4-year-old running for the front door trying to get out. So his wife took her while he got the other two kids. When the whole family was complete, they all ran outside immediately. It had been snowing, but because of the panic, they forgot to put shoes on, so they were all barefoot. The family held each other in tight embrace while they waited for the earthquake to subside. Inside, the family's belongings in the kitchen rattled and shook, dropping from the walls and cabinets, but they were very thankful that no one was hurt. They all got out safe and sound. It had been a very scary ordeal for the family. Their home security system captured how the earthquake grew in intensity until it was shaking so hard that their lights started flickering. Frames and lamps all fell on the floor, and cabinet doors and drawers opened and closed. The quake left some damages to the family's house, but luckily it was not too big damage. For the most part, they would just have to replace the frames, mirrors, and glasses that have been broken. But there won't be any major repairs needed for their home. Tony says that even though everyone got out safe, their children have been shaken up for days and they don't want to be left alone in their room. Now every time they hear a loud noise, they always ask if it's another earthquake. But Tony and his wife are doing the best that they can to reassure their kids that if another earthquake does hit their town, they will still protect their kids the best they can. For now, the kids' fears are slowly dissipating and they are beginning to cope from the trauma the earthquake brought. Natural calamities are clearly unavoidable and very unpredictable. That's why it's very important to know what to do in such a situation. That way, you'll be able to handle yourself and everyone around you in a calm and collected manner and lessen the chance of anything bad happening. Have you ever felt an earthquake? Share your experience below.